Well, today's the last day of the Dixie National Rodeo. There'll be a quarter horse show, and then Scott McCreary performs tonight. The actual rodeo begins at 7:30, and if you aren't ready for the fun to be over, you still have a little bit of time. Livestock shows go until Sunday. Now let's turn things back over to Rebecca.